Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, man.
The track temp is 28. The air temp is 20 Celsius. 13 laps. Heads up, get ready.
Jump start from that guy.
Green, green, green.
Hey, I'm already losing. What the hell?
You're in the middle, three wide. Hold your line.
Someone back out, please.
Still there. Clear left.
What a weird place to start.
Car right.
Just try and settle in, let people
still there.
Just die.
Hold your line, right side.
I just want to settle in, honestly.
Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag. On your right. Still the right side's clear.
This is where my downforce setup shines. This guy's braking so early.
Still there. Still there. Clear left.
We got no straight line speed. I wish there was DRS. Don't these cars have DRS in real life, or is it up to at least?
Car right. Still there.
What the
right.
What the
clear.
Shit?
Car right. Clear right.
What the fuck is going on? Please don't meatball me. It feels fine.
Yellow flag, watch out.
I don't know how bad the damage is. It feels alright though. Holy shit, this is chaos.
Okay, Kyle, relax, focus, keep it smooth, E9.
I can't tell because we already had no straight line speed before, so I don't know how bad the damage is. I can brake deeper with this setup because I'm going so slow. Oh yeah, you can definitely feel the damage through there.
Sorry man, you jumped on the brakes a little bit earlier than I anticipated.
The setup is nice through the second sector, but when we get to this part, to the long straights and the camel straight, it's awful. It's like 3/10 or something at least. Lots of freebies though for us.
The leader has just done a 211.6.
My only win condition is if these guys, like, well, I mean, not even win condition, but like, catching up with like at least P5 is if they fight. and I can get the draft.
That lap was at 214.2.
Fucking antenna is so big.
Rogers ahead is now 2.2.
Yeah, those guys are fighting up ahead. This is definitely our chance. They keep fighting and shit. Nah, dude, I'm losing like half a second on the straights. This is ridiculous.
Just done a 211.4.
Guess they had to make some sort of incentive for the people that pay for the setups, right?
That last lap was a 213.9.
So slow on the straights, man.
The gap to
we might lose like two positions or something towards the end of the race.
2.7 seconds.
2 to 3. I need like the perfect middle sector.
Edwards, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 2.8 seconds.
Can I tell Jim to shut up?
Fastest lap for Glamsetta, 210.8.
Please. This setup sucks on the straights. Does this guy have damage? I'm gonna need him to speed up so I can just ride his toe. This guy can't take these corners for shit.
Left side. He's still there.
No, I just ended up fighting this guy.
Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there.
And we're both compromised now.
Hold your line. Still there.
Look at me lose so much on the straight.
Side's clear.
All this fighting's gonna cost me, man.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.4, V10.
Look at this!
Car left.
We also might have slight damage too. That's what I'm saying, like we had no straight line speed before. But we might have a little bit of damage. Man, how am I supposed to defend my position, bro? My fucking crew chief has to shut up. They just have more power, bro. Their setups are better. Oh my god. That boy's slipping and sliding. The fuck is wrong with my crew chief, man? Like, how am I supposed to defend this shit? Are you not watching? Oh, they're both wide. We have another challenger behind us.
Come on, nail him already.
I can't, Jim. Surely it's gonna go bad for these guys and we just take the freebies, right? Surely. Dude, look at this shit, bro. This is a joke. This car sucks. Sorry to the boys back at the factory, but this car fucking blows. Just take me, man.
On your right. Clear right. Bad luck,
mate. This is a Lewis Hamilton 2022 simulator. Look at this, I gained so much through here though.
Back right. Ahead is now 0.7.
Maybe if I just pick my moment towards the end. still with these guys. Look at the understeer just 30 air washing me wide. Then we lose him. It's impossible, mate. Big lockup from the guy up front. They make contact. These cars are fun though. It's close, intense. Oh baby. Late move from the guy into the braking. Oh shit. Oh shit. Thought he's gonna keep washing out wide. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that move was kinda late.
Okay, Kyle.
He like kinda moved under braking.
Should be about 7 laps remaining on this tank.
Definitely moved under braking.
Behind is catching. The gap's now 1.2. Yellow flag. Caution.
See, look what did I say, Flash? We'll just take the freebies. F3's all about the freebies, you know? You just gotta survive. Does this guy have damage from that collision? Oh, dirty air, man. Yeah, this guy definitely turns like shit, that's alright. I was pressing everything. I hit him apparently? F3 is so bad for the safety rating. Nah, it was a 0x, it turned to a 4x. Flash. Dude, I turned my wheel right, but like there's a button right next to my handle, which is the look right button. Sometimes that'll happen. No fucking way, man. More damage to our car? To our already shitbox of a car? Yeah, I don't know, Flash. It was like barely a small tap too, so... these tires are going. Four laps to go. You gotta hold these guys off.
You need to push if we're gonna hold this position.
Yeah, no shit. Now I understand why sometimes F1 drivers just be telling them to shut up.
Ahead is increasing. It's now 6.4 seconds.
Car slow driving, fine, okay. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We were already slow before.
Okay,
so
Kyle,
slow now.
Time's pretty consistent. The gap behind is now 1.8.
The two behind me are fighting, so this might be good for me. If they can just do that for a few more laps, I'll be happy. I have to brake deeper now because I'm slower. I think these are like set laps flash, unlike IMSA or some of the other races where it's like based on the lead car. Yeah. There's like grass on my visor, bro. This is gonna be close, man. There's like five cars behind that guy. So if I make one mistake, I could lose like five positions. Yeah, I heard that's what you should buy. I thought there's like an auto tear off button, no? Ooh, I thought we cut that for a second. Holy shit, what the fuck? Yo, are these bots? What the hell is this shit? There's like a million people that just follow, bro. I think these are all bots, what the hell? I can't turn this off too. Yeah, this is insane. I think we just like got bot raided. Dude, this is such a shit time. What the fuck? Okay, Jesus Christ.
That's a new fastest lap for Glam Sedan.
Dude, bots, holy shit.
The gap to Rogers in front is now 9.1.
How many fucking bots? The list on my other monitor? Like, just fucking, like, it just keeps scrolling through. Got like a million followers out of nowhere. Yeah, I saw that spin, but we still have two more laps to hold these guys off. Or is this the last lap? No, it's another lap after this, right? Yeah, two laps. This lap and next lap. Look at the fucking relative go down. Look at the gap go down. Honestly, shouldn't even have tried to defend this. Should've just kept going.
Oster is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.4.
Cause then the gap can get closer behind him. Tires are chalked. Oh yeah, let's just focus in. What happened back there? They're fighting, huh? Oh, they wrecked. Holy shit, we're getting lucky. We are getting lucky.
It's now about 8.3 seconds.
There's an apex there somewhere. Oh, they hit each other. Shit.
Last lap.
These races are just all about survival, man. Look, there were 28 cars that registered. There's only like 16 cars I think I see on the track. God damn. 12 cars just did not make it. That's a lot of cars. I swear, if we wreck to this guy might have insane damage from all his spins. This guy's gonna hold me back though, dude. This is so annoying. Fucking back marker. Dude, you're a back marker. I can just tow me away, to be fair. We have no- okay. The bot follow is still showing up? That's insane. No, sir.
Car left.
Please.
Still there.
Please! Did I get it? Did I keep it?
8th place. Well done, mate.
Oh my fucking god! Why are you spinning?! That spin lost me a position! Oh my fucking god, I called it too. This guy was gonna lose me a position. I literally called it. This dude was gonna lose me a position. Fucking idiot, bro. Fuck, man. It's literally the end of the race, bro. This guy could not keep it on track for one lap.